watching closely.
Bussin' twos, I hung with lies who told everyone they making moves. Problems up to my neck, I didn't know what to do. Stuck in high waters like my jeans couldn't touch my shoes. And everybody's worshiping dollar signs, living in the fourth quarter, praying for overtime. Focus, cause everybody's trying to grind, so I'm staying busy like a doctor slash soccer mom. I chose to smile, what goes around comes around is rotary, like the old phones with the circle dial. Great kid imagination, this could take a while. This could take a while. And I ain't make it in before dark, cause I was rapping round halls like cough drops. My poems is medicine, I'm trying to heal a sore heart. Beautiful mind, John Nash with a Mozart. Can you hear me? I'm thinking out loud, painting pictures with the sounds, trying to help you see clearly. Lately it's been feeling like they throwing in the towel, and the government is foul, and these women too friendly. Well, I guess I gotta keep my mind focused, cause some women like flying vultures. Even though I seem broke, they hear me spit dope. In their eyes I see hope, like I'm rhyming with my fly open. Sip it up and let me speak knowledge. You want truth, gotta keep watching. See, it's just logic. Although it's a shame, a snake is always in the game, like Metal Gear Solid. Solid, watch. Watch, watch. A lot of wrong, decided to speak on it. When I think about quitting, I stop it and keep going. I know my words here could possibly reach someone. Sort of like a paper plane, flying out a window, let my voice be the plane. Air is the instrumental, and the pencil, if I use it, it's the radar to my mental. Try and touch your mind like I'm pushing on your temples. Kids cursing in the temple, old heads, they reminisce of times more simple. I can see the hurting in their eyes. Life is not a rental, your actions ain't a hurts or enterprise. So it's really no surprise, you and Depp are copping Louie. This ain't Ratatouille, life ain't always like a movie. I know you seen the bums that be sleeping in the slums, cause they stay up on the curb like a semi doing U's. People pass, I'm acting moody. Whenever they ask, I hand them cash like they knew me. I'd rather help a man back to his 2 feet than worry about a fitted cat matching my new sneaks. Envy thugs talking loosely, cause they could get balled up like thoughts on a loose leaf. Balled up like the Hawks in 93 when they had Stacey Moody and Dominique. So what these haters think is so irrelevant. It's sorta like snow in Florida, it should never stick. Don't insult me and my intelligence. This music I abuse it, it is a drug I would never quit. So when you hear me spit, I know you know I'm on. I'm making noise like I'm jumping on a xylophone. Wearing metal shoes, 100 microphones. Natural phenomenon, kite caught in a lightning storm. I chose to smile, what goes around comes around. It's rotary, like the old phones with the circle dial. Great kid imagination, this could take a while. This could take a while.
Dreams, they feel real while we're in them, right?
It's only when we wake up that we realize something is actually strange.
A lot of people rapping for the wrong reasons now, and I can see that. Maybe they parents, cousins, or they drinking where they pee at. I asked my homie for feedback. He said, you should know they quick to fold like the crease in your jeans where your knee at when you walking up steps. Told him I can see that. I went ahead and datting him up and told him I'ma be back. See, I'm headed to a village where people try to kill you when you're different. That's why I'm always missing. I be chilling, feeling like a mathematician in the prison made of numbers, algorithm, the flow, the derivative of the summer. Let me explain, rearrange things. If music prescription glasses, I don't think we see the same. I'm different, I don't care what's cool, so keep your lane. This is Shawshank Redemption, a nigga feel like Dufresne. I'm ghost, dig a tunnel through my lyrics and escape through a place called Honest Land. Metaphors that take you and lines get destroyed or splattered like Babe Ruth, laughing with a metal bat smashing at grapefruits. Part of my imagination, I've been waiting to bust on the track, no ejaculating. Waiting.
They say we only use a fraction of our brain's true potential. Now that's when we're awake.
It's all right,
when
right.
We're asleep, our mind can do almost anything.
Rain just ended. Great kid vision got me sitting in a cave. Man, my way's so different. I'm getting tired of these fakes. Why they all play victim like Millie and Vanilli when the song starts skipping? Hit when I'm up, then they leave when I'm down. I just want the naked truth, no porn star pictures. See the OnStar system and my mind starts to pick up all of that nonsense that your conscience could kick up. And people thought 2012 was really the last year. Prophets have made it quite clear that nobody knows the ending. You see, man has tried to predict the ending, been wrong since the earth's beginning. I don't know if my mind is getting growner, but it feels like it. Plus these metaphors are stronger than cologne aromas or coronas with 10 shots of vodka and lots of Patron. Hold on, hold on, let me get my mind straight. The booth is my property, that's when I'm in my real estate. That's why I call it home. You in my living room, the microphone's the kitchen, so the beat is like a dinner plate. The metaphors can be some wine or a slice of cake, but I still got that solid food if you haven't ate.
Let me ask you a question. You never really remember the beginning of a dream, do you? You always wind up right in the middle of what's going on.
I guess, yeah.
So how did we end up here?
Hey. This is fun. Right? And I stay feeling straight. Watch on the wrist, about the size of a dinner plate. I know that's irrelevant, intelligence is losing taste. I can tell by the music that you choose to make. By the floor flow, switch anything left, walk with me. I'm like a porch, I elevate your steps. They say my flow like an ocean, you better hold your breath. I'm at a deeper depth, where Wells is sleeping at. I guess my flow goes very hard. Oh my god, the ace of spades, and I don't mean a deck of cards. Flow like asbestos, y'all about to get affected. Or have to king a nigga like I'm winning on the checkers board. For real, skill plus great vision. Going off the track like a train with the brakes missing. I ain't slowing down, we ain't trying to stop. You should turn it up till the speakers pop, pop. Or they go like, Man. They think I'm venting, but I'm fine though. I'm serenading your soul without a high note. Spitting that knowledge till a letter came from Rio. She wrote it on a steamboat. I think it's over, she wrote. I'm tired of this chemo. Thunderstorm living. See the sky in my vision. Where's a London farm peacoat? And I ain't seen a blue sky since like 03, yo. Pull my eyes from the letter like, man. Near this mirror I stand. Seen something on the bottom. She wrote in a black pen and said, relate. Really, you can. I held it up to the mirror and I looked again and read, can you relate? Well, no ma'am. Sometimes my reflection is clearer than I am. We just trying to pop up in the game, no spam, and go ham.
Follow
I feel like a free prisoner, locked in confinements of reality. Poverty surrounded me, but never touches. Had a convo with this music, she always keep me blushing. We've been dating for a while, but some people think I'm Russian or maybe German. I wanna be her husband, but I used to talk to poverty, and poverty don't love us. She probably wanna shoot us, cause I got music pregnant with potential. We decided it ain't a baby future. Staring out the window, cause my money acting stupid. That's when poverty had called, but the number was a new one. Answer with a yo, thinking that I knew him. I was in your neighborhood and just wondered how you were doing. That's what she told me. Music, if I said you were the one, I might lose it. She replied and my eyes opened wider than humans. When he got dunked on by Jordan and they zoomed in, I banged on her cause I didn't want to hear. Got some things up on the table I can put inside a lyric. Man, made plans for our future. So I'm losing music, come on. Become the best in the game. It would be a real shame, but the future isn't born. But I know that y'all can feel it kicking inside the womb of potential, like I'm cheering. FIFA, my dream staring at my sneakers. Knowing I got the talent, but wonders if I can keep up. A lot of haters been constantly trying to creep up, tripping like they walk, but keep letting their feet touch. Long nights, music won't let me sleep much, cause she's pregnant with the future. Told you you were the one for me. I might lose it, baby, come on. The flow could be so pasteurized, turned into cheese, but I probably have to cheese and beat billboard advertisers. Talk about a nine and shoot bullets about the size of potato wedge fries. Told you I never lied to you. Told you I'd be true. Reflections, not a lesson, it's to try to understand when people gaze in your direction. A confession by the tongue is overpowered by perception. See, no one will ever believe a thing when you talk in dreams until you live in it like inception. Came from the dirt, so the grind is my complexion. Follow the message and leave a jag like Leftwich. I asked him what you mean, he said dreams and material things can be in Deathwish. Deathwish. It made me ask that question. I can't sing, but y'all get it. Cause I done seen times harder than you think. Nothing here to drink, had to fill the milk carton with the water from the sink. No money in the bank. Man, I went a year where I couldn't put more than $3 in the tank. Really humbled my attitude. I stayed grounded, verifying my altitude. Even though I could brag about what I'ma do, I was raised that it's way better when it comes from you. A lot of rappers are the same now. Strip club, $100 from a rain cloud. Since I'm trying to bring change to the game now, they probably wanna take aim and try to shoot my plane down. That might be why I gotta feel flying. Man of faith, but I still gotta fear dying. I believe in the Most High, throwing prayers to the sky, but I still got a feel for science. Feel for science. Y'all know what I mean?
Love is.
It's like they taking showers with the curtain missing. Soon as they step out of the box, they start slipping, start tripping on these stereotypes. Fried chicken, watermelon, y'all guess it's in the message. Do you speak it like your stereotypes? Wanted beats by Dre, no stereotypes. Just trying to get a stereo life, man. See, I was lost, but I'm now found. Bose flow, I hope you hearing surround sound. This alcoholic with a long scar was like, wow, you got a stronger bar than them drinking spots downtown. Raise my glass to the ceiling, hope it can take me home. I got a vision for music, hope it don't take me long. My team done already made it, you just don't know we own. It's like when you ride but forgot you silenced your mobile phone.
Let me see. I'm gonna learn all the profession's secrets.
Only if I teach you how to read.
They're just stupid tricks, right? Haven't helped you get out of here, have they? Well, can't you undo real locks, Professor?
Well, maybe I'm just biding my time. Maybe one day I'll open my hand, get your attention, ask, are you watching closely? Maybe a magic word or two.
God. How do you get so famous then, eh?
Magic.
Oi! Oh, no, get back here!
Thank you!
Shut up!
I'm in the dark, whispering thoughts to the soul of this instrumental. While my mind tiptoes out a closed window, I'm supposed to go simple. Get closer to my dreams in the casing on the soul pillow. Got a ghost writing, kept my thoughts in a jar. Till my clients told me Genesis killing them all. They call me Cell Tower, first I thought it was I, but they couldn't send a message unless I gave them the bars. You get it? Nah, it don't matter really. Like a bug on your arm, niggas just gotta feel me. I was the caged in phenomenon, picking up some odd jobs to make it through the summertime. Meeting with investors cause they love the way the homie rhyme. But I ain't trying to sign and make some music that just isn't mine. I used to get amped off a couple views, debit card get declined. VI, can you pay for food? My brother always coming through, I thought I had it bad until I see my homie on the news. Called Daniel Cancer at a level 2. I looked him in the eyes, I can tell he wish he never knew. He put his head down, he said, dude, life's short, but it's the longest thing we'll ever do. I nodded in agreement, glad my foot ain't on the other shoe. And here I am complaining about this quarter pounder number 2. Cause the fry's cold, pretty sure that y'all can still see the point, even if you wore blindfold. Pursuit of happiness, I'm learning how to mind gold. And I know I'll probably see clear with my eyes closed. But that's a deeper meaning for another day. Like you can say I kill but remove the K. Ill, I mean I'm chilling in the booth today. The flow is sweeter than McDonald's tea mixed with marmalade. What? I'ma go listen to what mama say and keep an old soul. Like I took pictures for Marvin Gaye. They say stacking pennies go a long way. But I ain't trying to buy a dream if Anthony on the team and he ain't shooting. Stacking pennies is a harder way. And I don't mean to do what you shoot. Oh man, that's kind of what. Hold on, play that back. Play that back.
I need something impossible.
You're familiar with the phrase, man's reach exceeds his grasp. It's a lie. Man's grasp exceeds his nerve. Society only tolerates one change at a time. The first time I tried to change the world, I was hailed as a visionary. Second time, I was asked politely to retire. So here I am, enjoying my retirement. Nothing is impossible, Mr. Angier. What you want is simply expensive. If I were to build for you this machine, you would be presenting it merely as illusion?
Well, if people actually believed the things I did on stage, they wouldn't clap, they'd scream. I mean, Think of sawing a woman in half.
Mr. Angier, have you considered the cost of such a machine?
Price is not an object.
Perhaps not, but have you considered the cost?
I'm not sure I follow.
Go home. Forget this thing. I can recognize an obsession. No good will come of it.
Well, hasn't good come of your obsessions?
At first, but I followed them too long. I am their slave. And one day they will choose to destroy me.
If you understand an obsession, then you know you won't change my mind.
So be it.
Will you build it?
I've already begun to build it, Mr. Angier.
Good girl, lost soul, tattoo red bad angel. Cause her heart grew numb like your arm when you're sleeping on it at a bad angle. Just sleep when it's bad angel. Plus you a cute girl without me figuring your math angles. But she wore a lot of makeup. She had too many faces. Too many faces to make up. She wore a lot of makeup. She had too many faces. Had a lot of faces. She wore a lot of makeup. Faces to make up. She wore a lot of makeup. She had too many faces. She left me with a note. And it read, "Don't wait up. I hope I don't see ya." So even though I moved on, I still carry that note like a bad singer. Rat Pack, Dean Martin at the Coliseum. Long line, nigga, better call just to see him. In my head at least, I'm either dreaming or I'm dead. At least I'm happy, I think I'm happy, I think I'm happy. At the corner of 14th and Market, contrast darkness, all of these passerbys looking awkward. Stand through this glass, I easily see the pain of the have and have nots, avoiding a look of shame. Even though I watch the pawn and the king at the end of the game, they go in the same box, that's life. Katie made that point inside a conversation. Assalamu alaikum to them niggas that continue hating. Peace. Now let me walk up on this tightrope, hip hop, tiptoe, walking with a blindfold. If it's in my heart, then what I need my sight forward. Feel like I'm holding a torch inside an ice boat. That means that I'm melting everything, but I'm running out of time, so I'm hoping that I might float. It's a harder pill to swallow than Michael's. I'm sorry if I said that too soon. I ain't trying to be rude, I don't want to be spiteful. But you gotta understand, I'm a great kid in a caveman like Geico. Gotta understand, great kid in a caveman like Geico. Had a dream and it seemed much weirder than a movie about peace starring 15 killers. Mine was the pilot, we was riding in a fast jet. I'm in the back with an Egyptian and an Aztec talking about a pyramid scheme. So a lab rat or fear about the government turning us into lab rats. Propagandists, slanderous, speaking handlers, vandalizing the minds of the blind people to manage us. I don't know if I can manage it. I know corruption seemed cancerous. And I'm sorry you can't dance to this. But just listen. Just listen.
I hope you enjoy the meeting.
That's all good. I feel amazing right now. Look at that. Yeah, look at it all. Yep. Yeah, look at what I said. Hey, what's your weight up on my shoulders had me walking with a lean, wobbling back and forth like the table that you seen that needed a coaster. See, the coaster was the team I put under my short leg to balance out my dreams. Keen on telling me this industry is backwards. A whole lot of whack rappers still gassed up like they in a torture chamber with their masks up. Music is a headache, I'm a handful of aspirin. Relief, who cares about an Aston when you ride a Honda Accord without traction? Small actors rapping, the actors wrapped in plastic at Blockbuster. That's sick. And I'm motivated. Talking motivation. Why these dudes hate? I time travel so my thoughts got a lot of mileage, and I'm piling all of these ideas in the autopilot. Silence keeps my brain in the lane straight, trying to make wisdom hit a nerve like a toothache. If I'm a breath of fresh air without toothpaste, and why they still tripping, I don't even see a suitcase. That's why I go to the caves. I'm a great kid or a mountain to do, but I don't mean a cold red. I'm underground, now the industry is so scared. I'm waking up the game like I'm climbing out of old bed. Say good morning to the old heads. Talking motivation. Why these dudes hate? VI, I'm in the booth where I should be. See, there ain't no telling where that could be. I would say a dream if I could sleep. This might be a dream. I'm fighting demons on the daily. System trying to break me. Analyzing my thoughts. I'm searching for an escape key. Nah, I don't mean a key on a computer. See, the government would mute us if they knew what we were doing. So the key is in the lyrics. Now you can escape through it. Words like family, you should relate to them. I don't care if you ride the Benz or an old Buick. We all got something in common that flow through us. Music. Well, I'm happy with my lot in life. Even though I know I haven't acquired a lot in life, it's still nice to know I'm slowly creeping up. Like liquor in a cup that's mixed with a lot of Sprite. Alright. Omar, I'm in the booth where I should be. See, there ain't no telling where that could be. I would say a dream if I could sleep, cause this might be a dream. Man, I'm just trying to put these puzzles in the place right. Sipping on this Ace of Spades, but I don't think it tastes right. Well, I really mean the price doesn't. I'm being shown the things I thought in life wasn't real, or at least not like this. Kicking it with people who ain't looking at prices. I'm thinking they got it all. One tells me not at all, cause he don't even know what life is. The other bragged about purchasing a building, looking at me funny cause I didn't get a feeling like I had a lot of money. So he asked me while I'm chilling. This is what he asked me, y'all. He was like, what do you do? What kind of business is you building? I told him, I'm just trying to live life for a living. See, I left him with a thought. Lyrical incision, man, I'm creating art. Me and Chike got a vision. I'ma go and push the button when the team is in position. We know what's on the line, so no one's avoiding missions. Christoph, I know you had to make your move, cause hate the way it happened, but I love to see you move up. I'm glad it didn't ruin us. Rebel Socialite, I'll always be a dope crew to us. And with my tank on empty, I know my brother JD and VI with me. I appreciate the love Kim sent me, and I'm never gonna forget the money Sugar Shane lent me. Yeah, that's it.
lyrics by design, and I'm lyrically inclined to plant a seed in my lines, cause the seed is just a tree in disguise to the eye. For real, I'm just hoping that we all can make it. It's funny how far the Lord will take you. Well, I'm sorry if you're not religious, let me change that just a smidgen. Practice and dedication, for now, recline the seat and let the beat vibe. Ride with the ocean in my mind's eye. I'm sorry if I don't mind my manners. Channeling thoughts can make the time fly by way quicker than I ever thought. If ever I thought how much time that I lost. Of course, it's 2020 looking hindsight. What's the point of buying glasses when you're blind, right? Tinted windows on a sunny evening, shades on so it's looking like the sun is bleeding. And it helps me to block these niggas deceiving. If they call, just tell them I'm stuck in the meeting. Really, I'm just a dreamer awake while he's dreaming. I ain't buying a thing, I'm just searching for meaning. Don't believe in believing something just to believe it. You think you're the model, tell me what books are you reading. If life is a cycle and people are seasons, you're completing the circle, that's just logic and reason. Crack the top off the Guinness stout. Walk toward a young lady with a handout. Didn't know she was deaf. I said music can heal ya. She wrote nigga, I feel ya. Like it's something familiar. I didn't wanna upset her. Wish her voice would just let her sing out instead of hands to shape in some letters. You know what? I spit a poem for her.
Yo, man.
Yo.
You want me to put out some of these incense in here or what?
Nah. It's good in here. It's good. Let the incense smell linger. What my thoughts bring up. I'm glad that my dad, when he smashed, didn't wrap up like a player with a jammed finger. Or leave me as a stain for the dry cleaners. Or a part of the carpet for some mate to clean up after sangrias.
What?
I was almost never born. My mother had two miscarriages, and coupled with the fact that they were young, plus old school marriages was torn into pieces when they. Got me chilling in the woods, I'm reflecting at the sun. I'm in hell in the horizon, blow a message out my lungs. That's when I saw the. Then I understood the reason of knowing I'm insignificant and smaller than this evening pulse thing. Woke up 10 years older than I was. How I get here? Well, I know some time passed, yeah, but not quite 10 years. I only figure 4 like Ric Flair. Still feeling like a kid, yeah. Maybe them lost years then slid between the cushions of a big chair. Seems like a good spot, my keys love to hide there. Oh yeah, since I'm here, let me say thanks. To be quite frank, I got the 2 greatest parents in the world. At least that's what I think. Oh yeah. And Kim, keep holding on. I'm getting better with this mobile phone. Whenever you call, I'ma answer. You should never have to feel alone. So just keep on, keeping on. Well, you know the saying, when people are being strong. I went to sleep, my niece ate baby food. Woke up, sis tell me niece is in middle school. Time flies, Alicia, that's true. Even when you get grown, I'ma still call you Moo Moo. Shout out to Kanisha, she got a gypsy soul. And truth be told, if she would've never booked me for that show, Chrisette, Michelle, and Johnny would've missed the flow. When I get in a position, you know I got you, yo. Christoph, he introduced me to everybody. Maxwell, I'ma meet your daughter in June, probably. Carlisle, I'm glad we met at the dojo. Murphy played Here We Are, everybody was like, whoa. Fast forward, creative control, sign out a word, shine in the dark world like a light pole. And Kev about to put y'all on the right road. These bright lights don't matter if your eyes closed. Shout out to Cootie, shout out to Matt Schiltz. That book we working on is bound to be a classic. And Jessica Kaya, she helped inspire it. Carl gave me a gun, but I never fired it. In fact, I gave it back. I ain't like the feeling, I'd rather read the book. See, I was always different. Shout out to Trent, you've been a good friend. What up, Vince? What up, Ben? And Noah Simon, I know your year's coming. You motivated me when it was all or nothing. TK, you helped to talk me out of bad decisions. I see you like my older brother in this music business. Jerron Martin always had a scripture for me. And your living example painted pictures for me. Hey Shane, you remember working at Earthworks? And then they laid us off, and we was kinda hot, I guess, keeping a pure heart on this Earthworks. You've been blessed with a child, I had lyrical birth. And shout out to the Flock 2 and JB Miles, ain't nothing that you can't do. And Mike Murder, you know you still down with the team. KD, man, never give up on the dream. What up, CT? That's a good dude. Might be hard to see because he masked it with the attitude. But he was the first that told me rapping was an avenue. A long time ago. Him and Jameer too. What up, sweet? Ask anybody. You deserve to be rhyming as much as anybody. Shout out to Juan, Damien too. Your crib was a safe haven for the whole crew. What up, Ra? I still remember Young. Quell locked up. I still write him some. Shout out to Gerald out in Williamsport. He was the first great kid to really show support. I got you, Ivan. He was there from the start. Your brother Brennan shot that video, set me apart. And Blake created the blog and he showed us some love. Congrats on the baby. I'll give Lindy a hug. What up, Diddy? Man, you've grown a lot. I remember you spazzing out in the Waffle House. I hope Spider don't get in trouble again. Man of my word, still giving you 10. And Jizzle, you so ahead of the fashion game. Put the flat down for a second, let's build you a name. Yo, Skelly, what up? Thanks for the painting. Been painting with words, just don't know where to hang them. Shout out to Kendra, Clark Benji too. What up, Great Scott? I know it's been a few. What up, Amir? You a good brother. Great convo, I hope we inspire each other. Blaine the label, life's too short. Jake Schaefer, hit me up when you in New York. JD and VI, bring two forks, cause we bout to eat, and I ain't bout to sleep. Too many people in the globe that I'm trying to reach. With an old soul, like retired sneaks. Double XL, didn't know you would do it. Shout out to Shake for posting the music. Two dope boys, supporting the movement. Shout out to Geek Idol for getting it to him. And all your other great kids, spreading the word, spreading the word, spreading the word. Lady Kodak, I'm glad to see you stand with it. Mike G got potential, but he playing with it. DJ Wally Sparks, threw me on the tape. I appreciate it, a move I had to make. DJ Artifacts, we put on a heck of a show. Rika's here when I'm down, hope she there when I blow. What up, Ned? Thanks for a thought. Homeless man with the drums, owe you for a walk. Tyrez, I hope you remember our talk. You're a talented dancer, but time's getting short. I guess I'll fade out like a caveman. Waking up 10 years older, how I get here? Well, I know some years passed, yeah, but not quite 10. I figure 4 like Ric Flair. Still feeling like a kid, yeah. Maybe them lost years and slid between the cushions of a big chair. Seems like a good spot. My keys like to hide there.
What makes you itch? What sort of a situation would you like? Let's suppose, I do this often in vocational guidance of students. They come to me and say, well, we're getting out of college and we haven't the faintest idea what we want to do. So I always ask the question, what would you like to do if money were no object? How would you really enjoy spending your life? Well, it's so amazing, as a result of our kind of educational system, crowds of students say, well, we'd like to be painters, we'd like to be poets, we'd like to be writers, but as everybody knows, you can't earn any money that way. Or another person says, well, I'd like to live an out-of-doors life and ride horses. I say, do you want to teach in a riding school? Let's go through with it. What do you want to do? When we finally got down to something which the individual says he really wants to do, I will say to him, you do that. And forget the money. Because if you say that getting the money is the most important thing, you will spend your life completely wasting your time. You'll be doing things you don't like doing in order to go on living, that is, to go on doing things you don't like doing, which is stupid. Better to have a short life that is full of what you like doing than a long life spent in a miserable way. And after all, if you do really like what you're doing, it doesn't matter what it is, you can eventually turn it, you could eventually become a master of it. The only way to become a master of something is to be really with it. And then you'll be able to get a good fee for whatever it is. So don't worry too much. Somebody's interested in everything. And anything you can be interested in, you'll find others in. But it's absolutely stupid to spend your time doing things you don't like in order to go on spending things you don't like and doing things you don't like, and to teach your children to follow in the same track. See, what we're doing is we're bringing up children and educating them to live the same sort of lives we're living, in order that they may justify themselves and find satisfaction in life by bringing up their children, to bring up their children to do the same thing, so it's all wretch and no vomit. It never gets there. And so, therefore, it's so important to consider this question, what do I desire?